Hi, I'm Elisabeth. I'm an apprentice carpenter and I go to TAFE Queensland. I decided to pursue a career in carpentry because I've always liked to build and create things. When I was younger, my dad, he used to have like hobby projects and I used to always help him. And that was really fun. So that sparked the interest in carpentry for me. The thing I most enjoy about TAFE Queensland training is that I get to meet new people and new apprentices that are learning the same trade as me. So we can like conjoin ideas and I can get a new perspective on something I might not know. As an apprentice carpenter, I've not only been able to work in the factory constructing modular buildings, I also get to head out of the factory, installing them on site, like in Bamaga and Gladstone and across to Barcaldine. I never thought I would be able to travel everywhere. It's really fun and it's really exciting that I get to see new places. In the future, I see myself completing my apprenticeship, being a fully qualified carpenter, and maybe that will lead to me being able to teach other apprentices coming up and maybe doing a supervising job. If a young woman or a girl wanted to do a trade career, I would tell them to go for it.